now. She looks so good with that pink. That's the best outfit that I've seen so far. Look how it complements her skin and her hair. That pink look, ooh. I'm not gonna lie, that's her best outfit right there. It completely.
Que como, cuando y donde, tú siempre me responde.
I got you stuck off the realness. We be the infamous, you heard of us. Official Queensbridge murderers. Tomorrow comes equipped for warfare. Beware of my crime family who got enough shots to share for all those who wanna profile and pose. Rock you in your face, stab your brain with your nose.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy Quincy. I'm back on that reaction video. Yo! Hey! You know what I'm saying? I know y'all miss me doing these type of videos, you know what I'm saying? But I'm back because I took a day off today, you know what I'm saying? Because I was tired of working already. The job working my ass off. But today's video, I'm going to be doing. I know I did this weeks ago. You know what I'm saying? But today's what I'm going to be doing. The I am Jess Airy, the $250 Fashion Nova Triad on haul 2019. You know what I'm saying? I supposed to be into this video. You know what I'm saying? Y'all been told me to do this video, but I never did. But now I'm doing it right now. You know what I'm saying? But if you like to give a thumbs up, if you don't give a thumbs down, because I really don't care. If you want to see more reaction videos or any other videos from me, but you guys go on my channel and check out my videos. If you got my videos on my channel, go ahead and click that subscribe button, you know what I'm saying? Also, don't forget to turn your post notifications to be the first one if I add to when I post a video. And lastly, don't forget to follow my social media right here, you know what I'm saying? But without further ado, let's get straight into this video. Okay, that's my shit. So, to my second channel.
Hey, what? Welcome back to my channel. Shout out to my girl, Nana Lashes. Thank you. Makeup done today by me.
Okay. Her makeup skills improved. When I tell you, for her first time doing makeup, she doing good. She did a good fucking job for her. You know what I'm saying? She doing a good job. You know what I'm saying? She did her own makeup. Smatch her skin. You know what I'm saying? And it's not all over the place. You know what I'm saying? Okay, Aaron. Share. Let's get back to the video. Okay, looking pretty with that red, pretty and red.
Because I'm not really a hair person, but I try to do my best to keep it maintained as long as possible until the next hairstyle. Comment down below what y'all want me and Jazzy to team up on. But if you're new to my channel, welcome. If you're not new to my channel, and my eyes are still cock-eyed, like I said, don't
wait until tomorrow. Girl, shut up. You cock-eyed. Shut up.
As an Atlanta resident, before I even moved here, I had ordered some clothes from Fashion Nova at Fashion Nova Haul. And so I'm going to show you guys some of the outfits that I ordered that I have not took pictures in.
You go with that blue too.
The other colors I like and have done, this is like one of my favorites. But it's really stretchy material, so I can still.
Yes.
I can still twerk it over.
Okay. Girl, you better You better stop doing that shit, girl.
Some white ones, some furry slides, you can wear
them for
some cute little shoes.
That's how I would think, some furry slides.
But that's what fancy pants people want people to have with fashion. As I know, I always wear sets. Stuff that goes together because I do not know how to mix and match. But after you see this outfit in total, you will probably be seeing me with this shirt, you know what I'm saying? This pants with my tee, little jacket, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, so I thought this is really cute and comfy. The material is really good. It doesn't give me like one of my stretchy, nasty material. It's like really good, like the cotton is really soft. And like I said,
looking thick too, okay.
Really good. Sorry if I'm gonna wash my back. I try to reach it, but sometimes it's too much in the trunk. Hey,
that's too much in the trunk.
Definitely go ahead and copy some. If I had a coupon code or something like that,
I like it too.
Comfortability, probably I'm gonna give this an 8. And I'm definitely the style. I really love these. Definitely for like airport and little children in the U.S. today. I actually not wear this today. I don't know yet, but we'll see. And it goes good with the white nails. Look.
She got some huge titties too.
Hey, so this is outfit number 2. Pause. I really like this outfit.
I don't know why. That was my computer making that noise. I don't know why orange compliments dark-skinned women. Oh, they just look, It just, orange just look good on dark-skinned women. I don't know, it just compliment their skin tone, that chocolatey. Let's get back to the video, y'all. I'm doing too much.
I love the colors together.
That shirt's really, really loose. Cute.
So this is like a short set. It's like a sweater set.
I don't like that
These
shirt.
These are shorts actually. It's not a skirt. Again, really comfortable and flexible. It's not really a tight fitting outfit.
It's too loose.
It's really loose.
The sleeves.
But like loose in the right places. Like loose right here. That's not on my back. I thought about right here.
Good shot.
No judgment. Krispy Kreme is here in Atlanta. Only about what, 15 minutes away from me?
Ooh, so funny.
I'm gonna be in there, but okay. And so yeah, so this is really cute. I really like this. It's really flexible. Like I said, I wouldn't really know what shoe to wear coming out.
I don't like that top though.
And where would I wear this to? Would this be like a casual day, like a in the house type of thing? Like, you know what I'm saying? So let me know, rate this outfit 1 through 10. What you think?
6 because of the top.
Comment down below. What you would get this, what you would wear this to, who you would show it out to, where would you take this picture at, would you keep this hair color, would you change it?
She just look good with that red hair. Ooh. Okay, walk, talk that talk. Hey, okay. Hey.
Boom. I took your nigga and you didn't even know this. Period. So yes, I really like this and yeah, I would definitely give this. An 8. I really love how it complements my skin tone as well.
I like
that. This is also a medium.
That's why I said compliment her skin tone.
I actually wore the long sleeve and the pants set for my video. Thank you, Next. Hope y'all can check it out for the mashup.
That with the gray.
And yeah. So let me get out of this real quick. Mm-hmm. Ooh. Oh, so this is outfit number 3. As you can see. This is a crop top with some flare pants. The bottom
Okay.
The bottoms are like this, white toe, white body, boom.
Yes.
All of these colors look amazing with this color. It kind of pops, kind of makes it like have a different type of red on with the red that's on. Simple, cute outfit. You can wear it with some slides. I was like, highly suggest. Make sure your toes are done. Lotion up your body. All those. Yes, we have chicken pies. I got a lot of scars and stuff.
And be quiet.
That's
my brother, girl.
So, yeah, so this is outfit number 3. Definitely love these type of outfits. I love the flexibility. This also is a...
Yes.
I don't even know what I'm checking.
It's so good with that red.
From Fashion Nova, as you guys may be able to see, may not be able to see. And so, yeah, this is outfit number 3. I would definitely rate this a 10 because we have another one.
Yes.
So nice. for
definitely a 10.
And you know, we turn this out, you smell a little mini.
Bring out your shade.
But I got too small. I got scary small. And you know, I had a little gut. I still love my body. I'm still happy.
So, embrace that shit.
Because I've been eating crazy. I have a gym right downstairs that I'm paying all this money for. You know what I'm saying? So, I will be at my gym. Period. Okay, do you hear me? I just don't know when. But this is my last week with Daniel. Not like that, but this is my last week with Daniel before he actually goes to preschool. So I'm you know, so and his school's walk. I don't know. It's a lot. But yeah, so this outfit. Let me know what you think down below. Would you get this? Also, shout out to Fashion Nova again. So yeah, shout out to Fashion Nova. So boom. So yeah, let's go ahead and change his outfit. Okay. Outfit number four.
What that say?
I got the shirt right here that says super rich. As you guys can see, it's probably backwards or it might be the right way.
No, it's the right way.
But this says super rich. It's a white tee. Good elasticity.
Hold on.
Right here, I have Fashion Nova jeans.
Hey, hold on. Every time when I see a picture of Eric Tits, I think about one of her fans. Do you know who I'm talking about? Neek. Yep, Nick, I'm talking about you, Nick. You love you some Mary titties. Oh, she loves her Mary titties. Oh, what's she look at? Eric got some big titties. She always tell me that. Shout out to you, Nick. Let's go back to this video.
I actually wear a size 7 in Fashion Nova, but sometimes I can fit a size 3. And I also can fit a size 9 as well. These are not tight. I've still been down and everything like that. Still with my leg up. The thing I love about Fashion Nova jeans is like they really do curve and cater to your body. Yeah. And they also give you like the shape that you're looking for and define your shape. Also, they're very flexible, which is like really good. And no matter how many times you wash them, the color never seems to fade. I never have an issue about shedding. I never have a problem about, you know, the materials breaking off, and they're always affordable. These are the jeans.
Okay. Looking at that ass rock, that motherfucker shake. Trade no offense though.
See, I see it on Fashion Nova. Ladies had like an outfit similar to this one. And also, a lot of jeans that I have were getting, my mom would make jokes and stuff about me. That all of my jeans have holes in them, no matter what. No matter, you know, no matter what I was wearing, all my jeans have holes. So I tried to get some jeans that were cute and also didn't have any holes in them and also were kind of like a skinny type of jeans. And these are really, really cute Fashion Nova size 7. Go ahead and change. Hey.
Okay.
So as you guys can see, this is the one of the last of the two outfits that I will be showing you that I had got from Fashion Nova. And so as you can see, this is a one piece right here. This
oh my god!
What?
Wow! Oh my god!
This is a one piece and a one piece and a two piece right here.
Okay. At first, I wasn't feeling that person until she lifted that down. I wasn't feeling it. It's like a swimsuit.
You definitely wear this shirt.
It's like a swimsuit size dress.
Or you can wear this. You can do a different type of bodysuit under it. You want to mix and match. I love how these colors go with each other. It's like freaking Ariel or something.
Yeah. Ivory. Like poison ivy.
I really like this outfit. I'm not sure exactly where I would wear it to. If this is more of like a business thing. Or did I put on a Halloween costume? Because I would not be this for Halloween. Not that I'm being on hips, but I'm going to be Halloween. But I really like how this fits. It's really cute. It's long. And I feel like maybe like a beach day. Or like a really
chill. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. Like a beach.
You have to wear two something or something. If I'm wrong, let me know. Where were you wearing this outfit to? I really like this though.
If I was a female, I'd wear that shit to a beach.
Boom, you know what I'm saying? So I really like this outfit. It's coming together.
Showing out.
It doesn't really show like my belly, wedding ring, or anything like that. But it's really cute. I'm pretty sure with the way that it's set up, you would not have to wear like a bra or anything with it. I just have a bra on because, you know what I'm saying, I have what I like to call mom moves. Anyway, so this is the outfit. I'm going to go ahead and show you the last outfit right now. This is the very, 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 very last outfit that I will be wearing.
Now. She looks so good with that pink. That's the best outfit that I've seen so far. Look how it complements her skin and her hair. That pink look. Oh, I'm not gonna lie. That's her best outfit right there. It complements her skin so well. But let's get back to this video.
And showing you from my Fashion Nova haul. This is also a size medium. It's really chill outfit. as you can see. I love that it has a hood on it. So if I ever want to do like
Sierra vibes, goodies, my goods, my goods.
This is definitely the outfit.
Told you, Sierra vibes. She gave me Sierra vibes. She put that hood on.
You want a mic? Wait.
That's our best outfit.
Wait. I love this color pink. This is such a pretty color. Look at the quality of the material. Really stretchy. Really good. Booty looking nice, looking right, looking tight. I already know exactly what shoes to wear. Maybe some furry white slides. So we're excited. I hope you guys enjoy my fashion overhaul.
Guys, enjoy. They got some nice outfits.
Hopefully you guys subscribe, like, and comment down below.
I just like that orange one.
I'm coming back as soon as I get a chance. So don't be discouraged if I don't get to your message now. If it's not this video, it'll be the next video. Also, comment down below if you want a shout out in the next video. Towards the end,
you know, they going
middle,
crazy. Oh my god, you shot me out.
If you're in the Atlanta area, please DM me and let me know, because I have some ideas on my sleeve that I would love to talk to you guys about. But I love you guys so much. But
she seems so tired.
Subscribe to my main channel and my second channel, which you are on now. My main channel will be in the description down below. All of these were a size medium. All of these, I would definitely rate this a 9.
I get that too.
So I'm gonna go and head out. I love you guys so much. Would not be here without y'all. And out. Big old free. Big old free.
Yeah.
Peace.
P E E E. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, man. Eric, she got a good sense of style. They should sell some decent outfits. You know what I'm saying? It's only one outfit I did not like. What a shirt. I ain't like that orange one. That orange one was so ugly to me. But the rest of them, it was cute, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, but you guys gonna give a thumbs up? I'm gonna give a thumbs down, kind of what? I'll read on Cage if you want to see more reaction videos or any other videos from me. For me, make sure you guys go on my channel and check out my videos. If you do like my videos on my channel, go ahead and click that subscribe button, you know what I'm saying? Also, don't forget to turn on post notifications to be the first one for every time I post a video. And lastly, don't forget to turn your post notifications. Yeah, I always say that. Follow all my social media right here. You know what I'm saying? But yes, subscribe to you guys in the next video.